I remember being asked once by a newspaper, what value would you put on art? And I said, well, I imagine a world without it, and I can't breathe. Here to bombard the area with as much creative energy and love as we possibly can. Some areas like Melbourne or Sydney might see themselves as already having something. I'm going to probably be as bold to sort of say some of the coolest crew are in Queensland.